Hello everyone, welcome back to the Crown of the Old Iron King. It's time to attempt this run again. Let's give it a shot. Ah, yes, I made it. Oh, yeah. I wonder what that weird aura I saw around me was. Was that some sort of a debuff from him? Alright. Let's see if I can remember where the hell this stuff... where all this stuff goes. There's two ways, right? Oh, yeah, that just takes me there. Okay. She's not gonna follow me, is she? Nah, it doesn't seem like it. Okay. Remember, there's an ambush here, right? Oh, yeah. You thought you were gonna be the backstabber, but I backstabbed the backstabbee. Okay, if I remember right, this one is... is this the one I missed? This is the loser's route. You can go down there if you miss it. I think this is the one I missed, isn't it? I wonder if you can pre-kill them. Because if you could, that'd make it a hell of a lot easier. Alright, so where's the bow that I upgraded my dexterity to be able to use? 16, this one? Yeah, that one. Man, look at the scaling on dexterity. It's got an A. Really? Yeah, I don't think you can shoot through this. Nope. Literally hits nothing. I can't remember how I fucked this one up. Did I just get hit by every ball or something? What happened? I don't know. Give it a shot. Ooh, I made it. Yes. They all want a piece of me. Fine work. Thank you. Now the real fight begins. That's what everybody's been saying since literally the beginning of the game. Oh. Oh, hi. See if I can backstab you. Revenge. Yes. Shit. Oh yeah, I think it is a debuff. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Holy crap. The effect for that attack is not very dramatic, but the damage it does is. That was surprising. That's such an easy enemy, too. I guess he underestimated him. Alright, well this run doesn't seem too hard anymore. I'm not sure if dodging even matters, really. There's something very satisfying about that attack. The move in one direction, then attack in a slightly different. Like this. It's very cool. Oh, wrong way. It's one of my favorite tactics for PvP as well. Gonna preemptively take this. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it. No D.Va for you, asshole! Excellent. Hurrah for revenge, yes. I suppose I could do a plunging attack on him, but I'm not very good at that, and I don't want to go down there. I failed. Revenge required ahead. Ooh, I wonder if that's the entrance to a boss fight. Oh, pff. Bad dodge on my part. Holy crap. Alright, so he's ruining my life over there. So, is this a place I can only access this way, or... Suddenly changed direction at the end there. Okay, one big guy and spellcaster. Obviously, I have to go with the spellcaster first. Let's go. That was terrible. Don't fall off. Okay, yeah, it can't get me from down there. Because apparently it's very inflexible and doesn't want to move its rather large legs up this... 2-foot little thing here. Whoa. Lost connection to Steam. Shit. Well, my modem's lights look fine. Might be a server issue rather than a problem with my internet, but regardless, the effect is the same. No more messages. Damn. I like the messages. I guess I should fight him. I mean, I could just go through the mist. Nah, I should just fight him. Unless he doesn't care to advance upon me? Okay. Maybe I don't need to. Alright, so this is another entrance. So, I guess if you come in from this way, the problem you're maybe going to have is that you're going to have the spellcaster guy up there, or whoever was up there? Was there a spellcaster up there, or was it just the guy with the bow? Either way, you're going to have the guy, the spellcaster back here shooting at you, and the guy up there, too. So you probably really don't want to come from that way. Can I just go? No, I can't go past you. Okay. Oh no! Oh, son of a bitch! Thought I had enough time there. I didn't. Those things are tough. It's hard to tell when they're gonna do like a three-hit combo or when they're just attacking once, because it's when they just attack once that you're opening. They attack, you dodge behind them, and you can get two or three hits in. Alright, I gotta go repair my rings. I'll be right back. Okay, we return to the run. Oh well. Flawless victory! I was trying to get far enough away so I can get a proper hit on him, but I kept having to interrupt his spells. Oh, I'll just hit him from close up, that's fine. I mean, with a spellcaster, as long as you interrupt their spells, they literally can't do anything against you. Not really. Yeah, I'll preemptively use an Estus, that's fine. Oh, whoops. Yeah, 9 times out of 10, you don't die because you ran out of Estus. You die because you took too much damage and didn't have an opportunity to use Estus. Oh, shit. Shit. You know, I keep going down the same way, and I don't actually know what's down the other ways. Also, I think the fact that I'm seeing these signs might mean that Steam reconnected. Maybe, but anyway, yeah, let's try a different way. Just see what's down here. I don't even know if I've been here before. Oh, yeah, I think I have. Okay. Oh, you can come down here. Hi. Please come around the corner. Ah, yes, it's you. Come on. Come down here, did he? Oh, he's coming down here. Alright. Oh, this is the other entrance to this place, isn't it? Oh, God. Oh, hi. No, not that. No. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's not the way you want to go. You know, if there is a boss fight behind that, behind the fog, you could just run into it, I suppose. You could do that. Oh, I broke them both again. I'll be right back. Okay, in that case, let's do the run. You get a less pleasant beginning for a much more pleasant end. Well, that was shit. Oh shit, oh shit! Okay, here we go. Here's a hard one. Oh, wow. Oh, man, a couple more and it'd blow them all up. Drag him over here. Nice. Alright, we return to you, you big-ass mofo. The fire that comes off of his shoulders is a bit of a problem. Does it only come off at one time? So I should time it so that I'm going around the side that doesn't have the fire? Or isn't going to have the fire? Or lava, or whatever that is? Because that stuff does a decent amount of damage. Okay. That was terribly timed. Oh my god! Really? I learned so much from that encounter. I love it when you have 2 seconds to live It's like, man, I gotta get this attack pattern down. Oh, I'm dead before I even have a chance to really fight. It's wonderful. I almost want to run through the fucking fog just to see what's there. But no, let's save that for after I defeat the guy. It'll be a treat. Which will probably be a huge boss breathing fire into my face or something. No, 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 get out, get out! He's got like one hit point. That was a wonderful attack. What, am I drunk? An advancement. And by advancement, I mean regression. I need to go repair my rings again. I'll be right back. Okay, once more. Yeah, it seems like this debuff just decreases my movement speed. Okay, come on. Oh, son of a bitch, I could have totally made that. I think it considers your character's size to be whatever your standing height is rather than your rolling height, so you can't roll under something that you couldn't walk through, I believe. That seems to be the case. Which is kind of silly. That doesn't really make any sense. Okay, seems like the way to get past that might just be to stay to the right. That seemed to work really well. Come on. Oh my god, that was a big freaking arrow. Jesus. Yes, come here. Once again, it's more likely I'm going to die to not having the time to heal rather than running out of Estus, so I'm just going to do that. Please, oh, don't fall down. Please don't fall down. I'm begging you, don't fall down. He fell down. Okay, it's fine. Kiffa's Chime. Of course, it's a magic item. Wait. Oh, is it a bow? Wait, what? Do I equip it? I don't understand. This is a weapon, right? It's not equipped. Not that that would matter. And it's not in my inventory? Wait, there's a special section for it? Has that always been there? Sacred Chime, blessed by Katha, Goddess of Tears. Aww. Hex dedicated catalyst. I don't know what that means. Cannot be used to cast miracles. Katha, the Goddess of Tears, is known as a compassionate being that is with us in times of tragedy. But some believe that she is a demoness that guides us towards misfortune. Alright. Try this again, shall we? I'm scared. Oh, I've almost got him. Oh, yes. Oh. Fuck yeah. Oh man, my heart is beating really fast. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, I don't have my bracing knuckle ring attached. That's fine. I've got the Flame Quartz Ring plus 3. I probably shouldn't have that equipped. If anything, I should probably have the Dispelling Ring equipped. Although, I do kind of want to have the Simpleton's Ring on. Just because it looks cool. I need to do some research to see whether it's actually useful. Alright. Let's see what's through here. I suspect it's a boss, because it has been a very long time and I've not faced a boss yet. Let's see. Is it? Oh, yes it is! You look familiar, except you're a different shade. Oh my god, you have so much health! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, AoE? Charging weapon? Oh shit. Oh shit, I need to heal. Okay, getting the blue blade. Ooh, not a good time for me to dodge. Dodge too early. Oh shit! Okay. Alright, getting the attack pattern down. It's very, very similar to the other smelter demon or whatever it was called. In fact, it just seems to be kind of like a redux of it. Same thing, but more health, stronger attacks, different color. A blue flame instead of red flame. Alright, well, I've actually made some solid progress, and I am finally facing my first boss. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, we'll pay another visit to the Smelter Demon.